Hey, Zaptrap, how you doing? Sorry, hold on. I'm trying to get my mic in a decent spot. There we go. All right. Hopefully, I sound all right while I work on art. We're almost done with my queue. I'm almost completed with it. How you doing? How you doing? There we go. So now, just thin these out. That. I'm doing okay. I've been sick for a bit, but getting back into the groove of things. Hey, that's good. That's good. Definitely take care of yourself. Hydrate, eat right. Even if it has to be the brat diet, just take care of yourself. Health is most important. All right, so now. Hey, thank you for the host, Kitsune. How you doing? There we go. All right. This is almost finished. God, this is so cursed. I hate all of this. Ow, I just hit my head. But yeah, after having a good, 10-day break from streaming and such, I'm just happy to get back into the groove of things. Me 1 second. I think there's something wrong with my dog. Hold on. Come here, Oliver. Come on. Good boy. There you go, buddy. Right, I'm back. I'm back. Okay. Mm-hmm. There we go. Just color this all in. There we go. This is so cursed. All right.
Yes.
All right, so now edits. Can you be able to stand 91k dad jokes in one day? Don't know. PNG. And then oh shit, I forgot the white. There we go. And then we save as the, there we go. So now we mark this as finished, attach. All right, so now we go over to Twitter. One moment. Hey, Blaze, how you doing? You took away my chicken nuggies and replaced them with dad jokes. Yeah, I'm slowly doing my rebrand, just slowly, bit by bit. A lot will be changing over my stream. I'll still be the furry degenerate that I am, but my model may not stay furry, if that makes sense. I've gone through a lot of thinking and self-thought, and I've realized I don't want to just stay a furry on the internet. I mean, I'll still be a furry, but I think my model will better encapsulate what I am. Like, I've actually done part of my ideas on stream, actually. If you guys want to see, one moment. I am a goblin, or as I call, a gremlin, but a goblin just the same. My lore and stuff is just the f what my what a friend of mine, who's also a streamer. I'll give them a shout out. Give me a set sketch. They helped me with the idea behind the lore of my character. Still a goblin and gremlin, but he has a fursona, who is my monkey, to the point where, like, I just drew a little fake, a funny doodle of his arm, very poorly drawn right here, drawing his fursona, which is my monkey. I saw it. I saw the golem. Listen. Yes, you did. Isn't it beautiful? Look how beautiful. Hold on. I hope it's as cursed as you wished.
Yes.
Sorry, someone wanted me to do a meme draw over of them as Gollum, and so I had to indulge in that. Someone is revving their motorcycle outside. It's me after I order Warhammer. But yeah, so I'm slowly catching up on my commissions. Him or her after playing Lord of the Ring Gollum. Always happy to indulge. I love newbie. Give a shout out to. Hold on, let me s I think this is it. Yeah, that's who was the Golem. Definitely check them out. They're a PlayStation achievement trophy hunter, and they stream a lot of variety of games. But they'd like to indulge me in cursed gremlin art, and I happily oblige them. So definitely give them a check out. They're pretty chill and very cursed. You mean when you play mystery game later? Yeah, I have several games I've just never played, so I thought I'd grab one of them. Hey Joe, how you doing? All right, next is we need to finish this piece. What's the email again? I'm stupid. All right, give me a second. I have to email the commission to them. Ba-ba-ba. Ah, found it. Golem. There we go. Attach files. Enjoy the cursed art that is this. Also, just a heads up, if I say I'm stupid, I'm not actually saying I'm stupid. It's just basically my terminology for I forgot. I forgot. Short-term memory. Just a heads up. We need to play the escape room together so that I can get the last achievement, please. What's the last achievement? And do you mean, hold on, escape You mean Escape Simulator? Because I have, that's the only escape game I have, Escape Simulator. Right. So now we're going to work on this piece. Because that's the only escape game I have except for Escape the Back Rooms. Hey, Burb, how you doing? Oliver, go lay down. Go lay down, sweetie. Hold on, guys. All right. Right, so let's work on this Viking thing. This is a much needed commission to be finished. Yeah, Escape Simulator. Finish one room in co-op. Ah. I got that achievement right away because I immediately played it with my friend Lizzie. But yeah, I can help you with that actually. We can do an escape room after I finish the art commissions if you're still around. Yeah. There we go. There we go. So far, so good. I'm about to leave the house, but another time. All right, all right. But yeah, you can also check, you can also hit me up after stream if you're still around, Joe. I'll happily hop on and help you with that. Yeah. Now, There we go. Now let's smooth out these lines. But yeah, so my rebrand will still be furry related, but not 100% furry. I'll be dedicating more of my stream to what I am personally rather than just me being a furry. Because, you know, there's more to me than just being a furry. All right. Let's minimize that so I can see what I'm doing here. There we go. Ooh, ad starts in 5 minutes, guys. If you don't want to see ads, give me money. That's the whole Twitch spiel. Give me money if you don't want to see ads. Granted, it also supports me, but you don't want, but who doesn't want to, but like, support goes beneath ads, because everyone knows ads are disgusting. There we go. Slowly but surely, this is coming along. There we go. There we go. So let me just clear that out like that. There we go. There we go. And then we do this. All right, so now Hey, Alexander. Thank you for the 31 months. How you doing? Art is going good. I'm doing an Otter Protogen, which is new for me. Yeah, an otter gin. Which is very interesting to draw. Honestly, never thought I'd draw it before, but very fun. Clear that up. Then we go to five. So now. So now we go over here and erase this. And then we go to 5 and start detailing. Oh, I'm getting rotated. There we go. So now we're going to minimize that for now. Actually, no, we're not. We'll do this in a different color. That. There we go, like that. That. There we go, like that. There we go. Hey, Redshift, how you doing? All right. There we go, like that. All right, we're definitely going to fix this part right here. There we go. All right, so now Now we get the root of the rough. Okay. So we still need to do the face. I'm doing good. Just finishing up a few commissions. Alright, so let's look at the... There we go. Copy image. New. That pink color. Kind of like that. There we go. Let's look at the otter. There we go. I'm going to test something out. Let's try. All right, so maybe. Then this. Grab this. Like that. Minimize that as well. Maybe. No, cancel. All right, let's try like that. Do this. Let's try this. So then we go here.
Yes.
There we go, like that. then we're going to there we go. So this we're going to then rotate that and then make it slightly bigger right there. Then going to do that. And let's make it black just so I can see what I'm doing. I like that. This will go above. It's going to be pink as well. There we go. So I think that's good. And then color. So now, get rid of the rough, we do this, and so now, this, oops, where it is, there we go. All right, we got the base color. Now, all right, so now we start coloring in everything. So now we go here. Let me get their thing up so I can see what I'm doing. That.
Yes.
That. All right, so now there we go. And then we go to the pink again. There we go. I don't draw that many protogens. Granted, this is an otter protogen, but still. Very fun to do, though. There we go. Okay. Right, so now we go back to this. All that. How about we do this? I can then do this. There we go. And now I do this. There we go. Whew, okay. Right, so now. There we go. There we go. All right, so far so good. There we go. How you doing, Scar? Welcome on in. Right. 5. Let's go with 10. Alright, so now delete that. Grab this. Go like that, do this. This all in. There we go. Is that the same color? No, it's not. Roughly, but not the same. All right. All right, so now copy image again. Color in this. All right, so then color this in, and then we do the tips. There we go. Now let me go over here. Now we just wait for them to approve that. Attachments. All right. There we go. Next is there we go. All right. All right, so there's that. That's just a rough sketch like that. now. There we go. All right. Oh. This is 7 now. So now we're going to do this. There we go. There we go. All right, so let's start the first. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. All right. All right, so now oh shit. Just a rough sketch, though, so it's okay if it looks a little messy. Right. 15. Alright, so now file escort animation full rough. This. Give me 1 second, guys.
All
right.
Yes.
All right, let's see here. Give me a second. Someone just messaged me. There we go. So now we just wait for this to get approved. 20 frames. Pretty much the same thing, but it's, you know, them walking closer and closer with their head bobbing up and down. I haven't animated the head bobbing yet, but that's going to be its own little thing. So now, next, hold on. Give me 1 second. Sorry, my mom just emailed me something, so I need to look into it. All right, there we go. Clear that. Also, my streamiversary is this Friday. I won't be going over to my mother's on Friday. So I might do a whole, like, stream anniversary stream on Friday where I just play community games, Jackbox, and just do some, like, fun event stuff. Just have fun with my friends and community. All right, so this...
Yes.
...is saved and turned technically done until they approve it. So now, I can work on Fox's stuff. This is just a rough sketch. So 1920, 1080. All right. So we're gonna do basic shapes once again. Hey, Foxbox, welcome on in. Speak of the devil. All right, we're gonna just do this. Oh, God. We're gonna do this, but welcome on in. We're actually about to start on your commissions now. Since I finished everything else, I'm just doing rough shapes to get everything set up. So we're just gonna do this now. Do this, ba ba ba. Click on this, and we're going to free transform. You know what? Fuck you. This is not working out. Give me 1 second. There we go. Then we just move this over here. But how was your stream, Foxbox? How was your stream? What were you playing? Ooh, League of Legends. Need to play a bit more of that. All right, so we go like this. That. Motherfucker, this mouse is not working with me. So now we go right here. The shape length was 20. So we'll go to 20. There we go. Perfect. There we go. All right. So it's pretty much going to be like this, roughly. So now we move this, that. I can then move this, like, right there. So this is the roughness of it. Let's write things down. Models. And this is right here. I know I have chicken models, and this is like a hotel. Escape, and this is also where the whole video goes. So, you know, possibly, you know, singe like thing like we had on the rough thing. That. But that's going to be just the rough thing models. There's going to be enough room for two people. So we might make this slightly bigger. So where's red? Red is good to edit things. Stream was good, was doing some DBD before League. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I was lurking in the DBD portion. Bigger. So maybe like roughly here, maybe. So it can fit two people. And then the videos can go right there, possibly. This is very low. So let's now so you're wanting it to be like a hotel like this. That can be easily done. Where's my crayon tent stencil? DBD new patch notes came out and they are looking to be interesting. I need to check that out then, because I don't really read into the patch notes or anything, so I usually go in blindly with Dead by Daylight. So first, we're gonna just do model dummy. And so we're just gonna do this right here, like this. There we go. Ruler. So basically, we're just gonna pretend like this is the one model. And then there's the other model, so you can have both people there. So I'm assuming this is how you're wanting it, Fox. Where like you could have can have them side by side pretty much. Yeah, sorry, office, not hotel, my bad, sorry. But like I'm looking at this picture reference you gave me. So if that's the case, that would mean let's go with blue for now, because like I said, I want to rough sketch everything. We'd want it to probably be like roughly here. So this entire area would be office. And then this is the video area, where on the background it would look like a little bit of a hellscape, which I will draw later. So edits, office, background. And then this is basically the video goes right here. So what I'm gonna do now is do this. This. There we go. So I think I can make it 19 by 20, the perfect size, if I just squeeze things down a little bit. We just do that, do this, boom. There we go. All right. So models, there's the office background. That way the video isn't just a perfect square. It can actually be its desired rectangle length. Kind of like that. Ignore the horrible rough, so video or whatever is being posted. I can't write. Hold on. Other media. So then I'm gonna do this. There we go. And then on top of that, I said, we can make this have a bit of a singed look, so we'll do orange for now. You can have like a bit of a singed on the edges. So the base thing will be. The biffle. More of a tunnel perk. Three gens are dead, and so is gen tapping, and Billy might finally be good again. Oh, Billy might be good again? Hell yeah. They fucking killed Billy for new players. A little bit of synth right here. Ugh. It's like a stretch. There we go. All right, so this one is overlay one. Now for overlay two, let's go over at the other one. a second. Alright, so this one would be blue. Alright, here we go. Alright. Alright. That. Alright, so let me read this. Yeah, his overheat is gone now. If he maxes his heat out, he gets a bunch of off buffs. And they increase his base speed. Nice, nice. Alright, so then. Now we'll do this. There's gonna be, like you said, that one thing, like the red line. This is for overlay 2. Open overlay 1. So overlay 1 will have it up here. For the whole hell and above thing. There we go. This was the main rough thing I did. All right. And then let me go to our chat. Hold on. Because I need to go over everything. And so then this one will have, where's edit? Edits 2, and this will be toggleable. So where's this? Here we go. Hey, Gilded Rose, welcome on in. So we'll have this for that one. This is a toggled layer. Like that. Then for this, get rid of that. There we go. Models like that. So that's pretty much the rough sketch, which I will then start getting into more detail over the week, because like I've said pretty much everything else. I do one art stream a week, and then I do 2 days of art off stream. Fox sent me to take a look at the layout. Oh, hello. They're just rough sketches so far, just because I just do it so I can get the details before I actually get done to actually doing the art. So this one for, let me bring up the page for all this. This one is the one for the office look. Like I said, no detail has been really done. It's just mainly writing down so I can figure out everything. There's going to be enough room for 2 models. This is the hellscape looking one. So there's going to be the red line up top. This is the video or other media area where it's possibly singed and such. Office background. And then we go to the other one, which is One Piece Ocean Beach inspired. So again, 2 models, a toggleable layer for like the media. So if there's no media playing, there's still the background and whatnot. Then you can toggle the part where the media is actually playing and such. The red line mentioned is for the bottom. Feels like but from what I have written down here, this one is basically One Piece, beach, ocean inspired. So there'll be like, you know, water, sand, and whatnot. And this is just for the overlays. I still have the other part of the commission to do as well, which is a lot of PNGs and reactives as well. But I've officially finished everything else minus a big animation commission. So it's just these 2 commissions I'll be focusing on now. The boss wants to make sure things are done on time. Don't want anyone to suffer any accidents. Yes, accidents. All right, so I still need to wait on... Wait, did they actually respond? Hold on. I think I just got a notification. Oh, no, I didn't. That's just my mother texting me. Ignore that. There we go. Alright, so yeah. So I'm still waiting on that commission of that. Aggressive Italian hands. Oh god. The stereotype of angry Italian waving. You know how angry an Italian is when they use their hands more and more often, honestly. At least that's what movies and TV shows taught me. Alright, and then hold on. Let me open up the other thing because they might be responding to me sooner or later. Let me double check this. Yeah, okay. So that's everything for that one. Okay. But yeah, so this is what I have for the overlays so far. Just rough wording so I can actually start on the art portion either today or sometime later this week. Because like I said, I still have to do the PNGs and the reactives as well. And I have, hold on, I have those two right there, and then 5 PNGs. So far, there's only 4 given, but yes. Would something like that be an accent for someone using... Oh my god. One of my friends who is partially deaf and uses sign language, they are Italian. And sometimes I can't understand what they're signing because they're waving their hands a bit too much. Because I'm trying to read what they're signing, but when they get very excited or angry, they move their hands more sporadically. So I'm just like, I can't understand you. Also doing this, I'm very excited. Well, I'm glad, I'm very excited to actually do this. Because like I said to Fox, I've only done personal overlays for myself, not other people. So it's been nice doing it for someone else for a change rather than myself. So I just actually recently got finished doing panels for someone. Where are that? I just recently did panels for a friend. And I enjoyed it very much so. I did like they're about, credits, their rules and specs for their computer. So doing like overlays and panels for people are just one thing I enjoy doing. Number 5 should be Stolas. I don't know anything about the show, so you're gonna have to send me an image of them so I have them, because I remember you only gave me 4 people. I don't know the names of them because I've never really watched that show or animation. Because I am very, I'm either doing art or playing video games. I don't really watch stuff all that often, unless my partner's visiting. Granted, the only other thing I really watch are Twitch streams, to be honest. Okay. Ooh, I've seen pictures and GIFs of this character. So let me add that to the Trello page. Edit basic PNG number 5. There we go. All right. I got all 5 of them there written down then. So I can actually start on the PNGs now. So give me 1 second. Let me get a nice size thing for this. So 5 basic PNGs, no special poses. Reactive PNGs, 1 idle, 1 talking pose each. Okay. Got this. Okay. So no special poses for them. So when you say, just so I can be clarified, so when you say no special poses, would you just want them to be just like, you know, I'm just drawing a stick figure here, like, just like this? Do you want them like T-posing? Like I said, it can be just a basic pose, nothing too special. Could be them just doing like this and just like a wave. Yeah, that checks out. The internet is... Because, like I said, the base PNGs, since there's no special poses, it can be a generic pose. So, you know, standing, T-posing, just a simple, like, wave-looking one. Or even, like, you know, like, where their hands are behind their backs or on their hips. Because otherwise, it's most likely going to be, like, if there's nothing given, it would just be drawn, like, you know, with their hands, like, you know, just at their sides. Ignore the very long fucking noodle arms. Thirsty for souls. Listen, there's a lot of thirst traps in shows, animes, anything. Especially in the furry community. Alright, so Luna crossed arm. Hold on. So, let me edit the image. Because I at least know Luna just because, cross-armed. Alright. I don't know the names of the others. That's the only thing. Let's see here. Oh god, hiccups. Thank you, Rule 34. Oh my god. Alright, let's see here. So, for that would be like... This would be... go back to your thing. Base PNG 4. So I can just at least draw... Blitzo? Okay, let me look up who that is so I know which one that is. Okay, yeah, I see that one. Okay, that one is this one. So you said that one would be Happy Dumb Pose. Okay, Happy Dumb Pose. There we go. There we go. Right, so, like, this is just so I can get, that. I can at least start drawing the rough sketches of this. The rough details. Let me get her up on this thing. Okay, there we go. Okay. Scroll up. That, and then face there, and then we'll do blue for the arms. And then we'll just edit the arms to, like, like that. I can just get the just doing this rough sketching here. That. This one has a piercing like that. Okay, and then let's see, the ears would be like right here. Like that. So they have a little notch there. Actually, let's that. There we go. Okay, so then. Kind of like that. Let me erase this. So here's the ears. Just a little piercing there. And then we'll do the hair, which is going to be black, so I can deal with that. All right, so now we minimize this, minimize this. This goes even lower, like that. All right, so like, again, these are just like rough sketches, so it will look very choppy, but it'll be more detailed, finely tuned, you know, when I actually line. This is just so I can get a good, like, so it'd be like, actually, let's start with the back hair. It seems that that would be easier. So actually it goes like down like that. Speaking of this, Borgie might be requesting some more PNGs this week to add to the Trello, if that's okay. Yeah, like I said, I just literally finished up my Trello, and my Trello is very public. Hold on, let me exit out that. Like, right here. As you can see, I finished up everything except for your stuff and an animation. But that animation is going to take a long time because I'm waiting for approval from them. So I have nothing else to do except for your stuff and theirs. So it's more like, you know, the dedication to it will be pretty, it's not like I'm backed up with anything. I have just your stuff and their stuff. So if you want to add to it, you're more than welcome to. All right, so let's, that. So the hair goes pretty much down like this. Like that, and then this goes like roughly right here. Like that, and then there's like a little line right here for that, and the hair goes like all the way to here, so like it just go like that. What are taxes? I'm dodging the IRS so that I can get this channel up and running sometime this month. Listen, just don't pay, just commit tax fraud, tax evasion. All right, so then if we're back on this, there's a collar, which would be about like right here. The neck right there, and then you can, and then the outfit can be done like that. The shirt is like that, and then torn shorts, you know, little notches there, little holes there. And then there's the gloves. So like right here. And then the glove right there as well. Like that. So this would be the base PNG 4. And then of course there's the tail, definitely the tail. So we'd go like right like this. Like that, there we go. So this would be the base one for Luna. Hopefully, there we go. All right, so this, let me mark this as starting sketching. All right, base PNG 1, base PNG 2, base PNG 3, base PNG 4, base PNG 5. 4 has been sketched. Save. There we go. Because like I said, I like to keep very high detailed tabs on what I'm doing. All right, so that's the base PNG 4. You said that person to have a happy dumb pose, so let's go to 900. You said this one, okay. So images. All right, so let's see here. So this would be a great pose. So we'll go right here. So new, we'll do 1445 by 1690. So now, just do this. Got this. All right, so now edit canvas size 900. There we go. So now, this would be a good pose, I say. Let's do that. This is view large icons, base PNG, and then let me go back to the Trello one. So grab their picture. There we go. So basically, that's going to be the pose. Rough. There we go. All right. So now, all right, so let's see. History. Images. Mm-hmm. I like that. Hey, Kitsune, I need to go now. Take care. All right. Do take care of yourself. All right. Let's get a good look at the how the outfit. All right. So. That and then that. Right, so now. There we go, kind of like that. Pretty much, and then their tail. And we have those little spikes. All right. Now their face. Kind of like that. There we go. And then let's get to the neck. And then we'll do the horns. This. We'll definitely have to tweak the head, of course, obviously, because I know that's not the right shape. So let's do that right now. So now let's do this. So now we'll. There we go, like that, and then there's the one, two, like that. There we go. All right. Ugh. Stretch for a bit. There we go. All right. Excuse me. So we got that one done. All right. So someone just commissioned me something. Hold on. All right. So. Edit, canvas size. There we go. Pretty much that. All right, so now black. All right. So this is just a rough sketch. There we go. So we do this. This goes over. Now we just wait for them to respond to that because. Alright, exit out that, exit out that. Alright, let's see. So I don't know who these other characters are. I'm gonna have to look them up. Alright, hold on. Give me a second. This one is. Stolas, okay. Edit. This is lit so. Edit Luna. Go. I need to figure out the names of these other characters, so I'll have to ask friends and such. But now we go back over here. I love you, baby. Sorry, I'm updating my Trello right now. My eyes off of you. Oh god, I just got this, okay. Let's look at me something like this one. Okay, that one, okay. Copy image. So, let me actually edit the Trello then for that. Edit, blitz, so PNG, pose, there we go, alright. Millie and Moxie, okay. Compliment pose. There we go. And then Stolas. Standard pose, serious pose. Okay, so let me write that down. Standard serious pose. All right. There we go. Okay. All right, I got them all written down. So now, open. So we'll actually get rid of all of that. So let's, there we go. All right, so we now do this and draw the stick figure. Reference. So it'd be like 3 teeth there, 2 teeth there. Now we get rid of that. Like that. All right. I don't see their tail, but I know it's there. So we'll just do this. There we go. All right, I just got a message, so they must have just approved it. Maybe? No, that was on Blue Sky. Too many notifications on my phone. Let's see. All right. Base PNG 2, base PNG 3, base PNG 5. There we go. Just so I have them all saved already. All right, so number 2, complimentary pose. So I can do that actually. So let's go here, do this. This would be with also 3. So technically it'd be like this. So, hold on. I can draw them both on just one, so hold on. So we're gonna do with 1800 just for now. Actually, we don't even need that. We'd need maybe 1200. So we're gonna just do this. All right, so let's look at them, okay. Blue, we'll do the blue right here. There we go, kind of like that. Which means we then I cannot type. I'm having a stroke. There we go. And then rough. There we go. All right. And then, so this is 2 and 3. Sketching. There we go. All right. So serious, standard pose. All right, let's look at these.
Hey, Lucas.
Who the fuck are you?
It's me, you degenerate.
Who the fuck are you?
Come on, I'll go then.
Alright, this goes like...
Oh no! Anyway!
There we go. Ugh. I've just woke up. It's 7:30 in the evening.
Sounds like a new problem.
I work home with feet and arms.
Just a rough sketch.
Oh, okay.
A rough sketch for a pose.
Ice cream cone.
Let's move this more over here. And then. Alright, let me look at this character's name so I can get a better reference. Images.
I'm actually going to make an attempt to lift the shadow curse this time.
What, you didn't do it?
I've not done it on any of my playthroughs.
Oh, you're a horrible person.
I know I am. To be quite honest, I didn't even know that you could.
Wow, you're a horrible person.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
Alright, so now...
Right. This one time I'm not going to the crash because I just don't care enough.
There's multiple ways to go, and the crash isn't a necessity.
It's not a necessity, is it? No.
It's not. There's three ways to get to Act 2.
No, I know there is, but I always go to the crash to get the weapon, but I just can't be bothered this time. It's the main reason I go. I'm just genuinely too lazy to go this time because I always fucking go and I can't be bothered, so I'm just going straight to the Underdark. Because it's the safest route. And on my next playthrough, I'm going to actually get Gale this time. Well, sure, continue. Give me 2 seconds, I'm just gonna put my audio on because I'm fucking cold. Chill early. hello. Someone has just joined. Oh, hello, Redshift.
So now... There we go. So now this one is number 5. Oh wow, Cult of the Lamb wasn't kidding.
What?
Cult of the Lamb has actually added sex.
Oh lord.
Everyone thought they were kidding. But they weren't.
You timed that bonk perfectly. Because as you bonked, I hit an enemy with a staff, no less, which made it even funnier.
Alright, I've done 2.5 hours today of art. I have 4 games I can try playing today. I have Everybody Wham Wham, Time on Frog Island, Monster Harvest, and Crayon Physics Deluxe.
I don't know. Crayon Physics Deluxe sounds kind of... I don't know.
It's funny. You have to get, like, something from point A to point B, and you have to draw the things to get it to there. So, like, draw ramps, draw weights. Kind of like, you literally are doing physics puzzles, but you're drawing them. So you have to, you know, use big brain. Then there's Time on Frog Island. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's an exploration game. Cast away on an island paradise complete with a cast of friendly frogs. Enjoy sandbox island life and explore at your own pace, solving sticky situations for your friends, and trading your way to fixing your ship. Ooh. And what's Monster Harvest? Monster Harvest is a monster collecting and farming action RPG with a twist. Oh. It's very 8-bit, too. Then I have the gift that Winter gave me, Everybody Wham Wham. Compete to build the best snowman in a story-driven winter adventure. Make friends at the festival, tune in to the Wham Wham radio station, and uncover the hidden truth behind Wham Wham the Snowman Man. Can you build, decorate, and sabotage your way to the festival grand prize? I do like sabotaging. And then I have the game You Got Me.
Which one was that?
Bear Simulator.
You should play play Bear Simulator. You should totally play Bear Simulator. I need to see what this looks like.
All right, the people have spoken. I am going to be a bear. I am one in real life. I'm big and hairy. All right, library, install. God, this game takes 3 gigs. It's so heavy.
Really?
Yeah. I'm kidding. It's 3 gigs, but it's not heavy at all. All right, let me see if there's a thing for Twitch for this. Bear Simulator. Yep, there's Bear Simulator. There's Polar Bear Simulator. Don't look at my stream title.
I'm a bear, I hate you.
Stay away from me. You made me do this.
I did not.
You just told me to play Bear Simulator, so it is your fault that my title is that. I added this game to my library on Christmas, but no one on my friends list wants this on their wish list. That makes me think it's a horrible game. Alright. Come on, I have to reopen the game. I like the music. I have a sound a bear makes on Discord now. Rawr. New bear. Start a new bear adventure? Yes. Rawr. Alright, here we go, guys. My new bear adventure awaits. Achievement, a be a bear complete. Look how, this is definitely how bears walk, by the way. Bear goals, find and eat everything in each region. Become smarter than the average bear. Stay away from further regions until I bulk up. Discover mystery. Ate a smart shroom, a wise I can smell now? How do I smell? I ate a red apple. Alright, let's go this way. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. Dan Mole. I am here. There's the gorge, mountain, island, lake, and coast. I'm in the forest, though. Can't do anything here. The bird. Sniff, sniff. I think a bear lives here? No. Bear doesn't live here. I don't know what you're talking about. Still in the sky. I bulked up with a power mushroom. I'm Mario now. I got smart.
Power mushroom. So in other words, this is just cocaine bear.
Yeah, this is just cocaine bear, Redshift. I ate a beetle. New claw upgrade. Plus 3 strength. Come here, rabbit. Rabbit, come here. Don't mind me. I ate a rabbit. Ooh. Remind me, I'm an acrobatic bear now. Now have a swim mushroom. I ate these berries. I foraged the blueberries. I'm such a cool bear. I know how to do all the cool things. I'm sleeping during the day now. Good night. Sleeping until morning.
It sounds like me that does. Sleeping during the day.
I earned an achievement. Be a bear. Guys, I'm a bear. Bear Sona win. Damn, I wasn't fast enough to kill the duck. Wasn't fast enough for that pond duck either. Another rabbit! Give me the speed, rabbit!
Exactly.
I'm getting so many bear points, guys. I'm the best pair ever.
Beergy, having a beerger.
I have so many points. I'm so cool. More blurb blurb blurries. I ate the common beetle. Such a good bear. Alright, I'm gonna cross this tree like a cool bear. Never mind, I fell. I'm not cool. Is it on top of the wall? Yep. A wall grub. Ooh, a pizza? Well, that requires smell too. I don't have smell too yet. Another wall grub. Chicken. Ooh. Get me some chicken nuggets. the sign say? Bear cub spotted? Another rabbit, yum. A mixed beverage, ooh. More pizza?
What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. Why did Mother Nature make only one Yogi Bear? Because when he tried to make a second one, he made a boo-boo. What did the teddy bear say after dinner? I'm stuffed. What do you call bears without ears? Bees.
Ooh, I got claws too now. I can collect a pile of clothes. More pizza. I need so much pizza. I found a bear cap. Let's go. I'm top bear. Can startle that duck. Maybe I gotta throw something at it. Or what if I come out at night and it's asleep? And I murder it in its sleep. That sounds horrible. I'm gonna sleep till nighttime. I wonder what's at night. Raccoon. That's what that is. Here. Ooh, I just broke my legs. Game. Let's find that wall. I need to unlock smell too. How do I do that? I need 25 intelligence. Currently I'm at 16. other ducks don't let me swim in the lake here. That's mean. Aw, poor Wally duck. Okay, I'll find you. That's glowing is scaring me. I need stuff that gives me intelligence. More food. Chips? Nope. Where is... way to get up there. Ooh, yummy, a mixed beverage. Nothing up there. Loading Shepherd Lake. Alligator wants to invite me to a dinner? I'm very low. Now I sneak. I don't want to fight that boar right now. I am very low health. Dare I fight the alligator now, or do I run away? Can't find that. I'm having anxiety because I know there's a gator down there somewhere. Another burger. And a donut. Onion rings? Hell yeah. humans a lot here. Can't break that. I have a Canada hat. Let's go. This game is something. Serious person sighting? Oh. Rocks, come on. Ooh, a bug. Food here? Nope.
Jesus, what? Wake me up inside.
No.
Save Molly.
No.
Aww.
I have 20 intelligence. I have 18.
Eat it anyway?
No, it says I can't eat it unless I have 20. I need to find something that gives me intelligence. on swim. Give me intelligence, you some fuck. Oh, there's a gator. Died. Fuck. I got knocked out by a gator. Oh my god, this game is so stupid.
Are you enjoying it at least?
Yeah, stupid but enjoyable. Oh, those special ones make me have give teleports. That's cool. But I think that's gonna be enough of this game for me. Oh my god. Oh my god. That. Yes, I am tired of being a bear. Thank you. That was something. It was beautiful. Alright, give me 1 second. I can update my Trello now because someone approved something. There we go. Alright. Who messaged me? Stop that. Not allowed.
Me.
How dare you? Go away. It's just more spam messages. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for me for today.
Have you got anyone in mind that you're gonna raid?
I'm gonna look to see who's live. What the? Normally they're not live right now. They're usually live at night when I'm going to bed. So I'm gonna raid my bro Winter, who I've done a lot of emotes for.
Oh, Winter.
So let's do that. We're gonna do a nice little dad raid.
But first.
What?
Donate. Donate.
75% completed. Nice.
We are getting there.
But yeah. I will see you guys tomorrow for, I think, Dead by Daylight or something.
Yeah,
but yeah, take care. Oh, bye-bye. I'm going to go cry in a corner now.
Oh, okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, I can't click my raid thing because your contribution thing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There we go. Now I can. It was fucking weird, stupid OBS. Ugh, this is awkward. Just waiting for it to say I can raid. Alright, talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.